New local middle school being used today for some training to prepare for a potential active shooter. Central Falls police officers working at Calcutt Middle School practicing what to do if a violent scene breaks out. We're talking to police about their training. Bring you more tonight on Eyewitness News starting live at 5.